In this guide, you will learn how to view the recurrent transaction details. Click the Finance tab. Click the Journal's Recurrence menu option under the Journal menu. Click the link. The details of the selected recurrent journal are displayed. Congratulations, you have completed the View the Recurrent Transaction Details guide.